lights and up and over the shoulder. Here we go, headed up to the top of the tower. We can have competitors through 1-0 to the Scott Ready 10, please. Competitors through 1-0 to the Scott Ready 10, please. How about that hose hoist, ladies and gentlemen, over here on the blue side, up and over the rail? Bradley Eckhart over there on blue, Jeff Sawmiller on the red side. Remember, they have to hit every single step on the way down. Bradley's not only working at the fire department, he's also a general contractor as well on the side. Staff Sergeant Sawmiller up on top of that red Kaiser forcible entry machine. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a 160-pound steel I-beam. And they got to move at a total distance of 5 feet with that shot. Coming off the Kaiser over here on the blue side, Bradley Eckhart headed through the delineators. Bradley stretching it out there, trying to post up a great time over here, 36 years old. Looks like we may have a penalty over there on the red side. That is noted by the flashing red lights. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll look down here at the South City finish line, you'll see a series of lights. One's red, represented by the red side, and the blue, represented by the blue, anytime they're illuminated or flashing. That denotes that there is a penalty on the course. It looks like it's going to be a replacement over at the car. From the saloon doors open up, target goes down. Headed over to rescue, ready. Jeff Sawmiller on red, Bradley Eckhart on blue. Bradley Eckhart getting it done over here on the blue side. How about the time right there, ladies and gentlemen? A 2:36:47 over here on blue. Jeff Sawmiller over there on the red side. Got a penalty over there at the Kaiser. Coming across there.